Hey guys, Jake Smith down here in the Batcave with a new addition to the Batcave. It is a Fender Parallel Universe Deluxe Telecaster. And this one is loaded with TV Jones pickups. It has a six-piece bridge. It has a bound rosewood fingerboard with mother of pearl inlays. That fabulous Fender logo and standard tuners. It's a beauty. It does have the three-position switch here, volume control, and this is a treble bleed control. So it's not a regular tone control like you might be used to. So in the neck position, I've got this wide open. And the middle position sounds like this. And on the bridge, I guess if I turn the bleed control all the way the other way, I know it's a little bit different. Bridge, middle. Middle. Pickup. So it's pretty versatile. It's pretty cool. So Jake Smith down here in the Batcave with the new Parallel Universe Fender Deluxe Telecaster with rosewood fingerboard, mother of pearl inlays, it's bound, F-holes, TV Jones pickups, and a six saddle bridge. Okay, everybody, rock on and be safe. Jake Smith signing off down here in the Batcave.